Our in-house call for the day is a buy on natural gas. Natural gas started to rally from 255 odd levels in the later part of May, and yesterday the counter has seen a sharp up move, and the daily and intraday charts are suggesting that the counter can see higher levels. Natural gas prices are expected to head higher as a government report showed that US stockpile expansion was smaller than forecast. Inventories reached 1.606 trillion cubic feet, the lowest level at this time of the year since 2003. We therefore recommend a buy on natural gas at around 281 levels or a target of 286, keeping a stop loss of 278.